Wondering what are the fullest capabilities of mobile-based augmented reality already? Some would say the opportunities are limitless. I would say they're about right, but you need to use it wisely. What if your marketing idea requires, let's say, a multiplayer interaction in AR, or you would like to bring your customer in an exciting journey to a semi-virtual world of your brand? That's when Markerless AR comes into play. One of the simplest ways for you to try augmented reality is marker-based activation. That was the topic of our previous video. Today, let's dive into wider capabilities of augmented reality. In order to start markerless AR experience, user has to scan horizontal surface like floor or table, and in more rare cases, vertical surface such as a wall. System is analyzing environment to find correlations and differences between pixels and then defines virtual coordinates related to the real environment. This brings up the main limitation of markerless technology. Surface needs to have some kind of natural or artificial pattern. Lines, spots, or textures would help here. Flat white floor in the studio is tracked quite badly, as well as most of one color walls. But it's not really a big problem since it's really hard to find a completely plain surface in the real world. Much higher requirements for the developers and users' hardware is one of the main concerns about markerless technology in comparison to marker-based one. You will need iOS version 11 and up, iPhone 6s and newer, or Android version 4.4 and up, Samsung A7 and newer devices. Augmented reality market is growing and developing. The technology is evolving rapidly, which creates the new level of capabilities. Thus, there are new, interesting and engaging cases that are emerging on the market. So the tracking part is done, now what? Basically, anything you could come up with is possible at this point. Markerless AR actually comes with numerous advantages. The core one is users are able to initialize the application anywhere, making it far easier to take the experience to any place and time and share with others at any convenient point. Markerless AR gives freedom of motion and expression. You can literally create any experience and put any type of content in it, including complex or interactive things like moving 3D objects correlated with the real world, multiple users in the same environment, mix real with virtual, put 2D above 3D, or even open a portal to a virtual world for immersive storytelling. This technology is big in e-commerce and retail industries. Augmented reality is used to place the 3D objects in the real environment or try the products on a person. User can also measure environment to make sure products will fit. From simple things like a coffee machine manual being presented right in your office, no need to explain it every single time. Let the augmented reality do it for you. Conventional instructions should be replaced with a very visual tool. This could be a type of onboarding for self-service products. Technology also supports multiple surface recognition, so if you place an object on the floor and then move the camera to the table, this object can jump there according to the new defined coordinates. Multiplanes are useful when you're surfing through a wide catalog of products. The most complex solutions are becoming the reality when you blend the newest advances of the mobile era. For example, when combining GPS, velocity meter, or accelerometer with image recognition, we can create AR that is able to provide a more accurate location-based information and services, such as walking directions or road signs, or generate outdoor AR activities, which is priceless during marketing events or road shows. Ideas like marketing quests where users explore a brand store in order to find hidden virtual rewards become real. In combination with headsets, location-based markerless AR can widely help people with special needs, safety navigation in the city, or hospital environment. The phone can also understand the mesh of the real world, if that's applicable. Markerless AR allows you to place portals, literally doors to a 360 video or 3D scene which users can explore. The scene can contain objects or triggers for additional interaction features. It's perfect for immersive storytelling or specific showcases like one of our demos for the kitchenware showcase. Placing the objects in a natural setting to show how organically it would look together. More advanced features could be customizing displays and choosing the products out of a catalog. This could even be a way of approving the design project with your interior designer. Why not? And of course, with markerless AR, we finally have the access to one of the coolest augmented reality features – multi-person interaction in one environment and sharing AR experience. This technology is developing over the last couple of years. Apple just released a new version of their AR kit on WWDC 2019. We believe the future of markerless AR is in multiplayers, especially given the transition to 5G technology this year. Such experiences would put the engagement in AR to the next level. So many exciting cases are about to happen thanks to the ability to interact in the same AR space with a number of people.
Choosing the type of augmented reality experience completely depends on your goals and business objective. Markerless augmented reality is an open playground for all the creativity you have to express. If you think our content is somehow useful, please like the video, subscribe to our channel, share about us, and don't forget to use augmented reality to transform your business.